My name is Lucas and I graduated from Legion, and when I grow up I want to be a police. And thank you for my mom and my dad.
Burning, some dark and cold. There is a spirit who brings a fire, ignites a candle, and makes it.
Hello, my name is Minimin Kanchanja, and I graduated from kindergarten. When I grow up, I want to be an engineer. My favorite subject is history. God has helped me with my school. I'll be in first grade next year in school. And my mom will still be my teacher.
Take your candle, go light your world. Take your candle, go light your world.
My name is Lucas, and I just finished my first year of home school. I was in kindergarten, and my favorite subject was math.
Okay.
What I like best about home school is that I get to be with my family. When I grow up, I want to be a physical therapist just like my dad.
Run to the dark. Seek out the hopeless, confused and torn. Hold out your candle for all to see it. Take your candle, go light your...
Hi, my name is Anna Farias. I graduated from 5th grade, Juniper Elementary School. When I grow up, I want to be an engineer. I thank my sister and my parents for helping me in mathematics and encouraging me to succeed.
Whose hearts are blazing, so let's raise our candles and light up the sky. Pray to our Father in the name of Jesus, make us a beacon.
Hola hermanos, mi nombre es Isaac Álvarez y yo me estoy graduando del octavo grado de la Escuela del Dios y si Dios quiere me voy a ir a la Escuela de San Pascual, la prepa, y a mí me gustaría ser un artista profesional de dibujo cuando crezca y me gustaría dar gracias a mis padres, a toda mi familia, a mis amigos por la motivación, por ayudarme a alcanzar esa meta. Dios los bendiga.
Go light your world, take your candle, go light your world, take your candle.
My name is Tatiana Martinez. I am promoting from Woodland Park Middle School and I'm going to be attending Mission House High School. My career plans are to be a band director and I'm thankful for my parents and my brother.
I have a maker. He formed my heart before even time began. My life was in his hand.
Hola, mi nombre es Lisa Farías. Yo me gradué del octavo grado y en la escuela de Bear Valley Middle School. Cuando crezca quiero ser immigration lawyer y agradezco a mis padres y a mis maestras que me ayudaron a graduar del octavo grado.
I have a father.
go to CSUM. And I would like to thank my parents for always being with me every step of the way and for helping me. And I also want to thank God because He was also with me and helping me.
And hears me when I call.
Hi everyone, my name is Jovan Isai Uribe and I graduated from high school at Escondido Adventist Academy. My plans for the future are to attend Palomar College to study computer engineering for 2 years and then transfer to another university. I am grateful for God, my church, my school, my friends, and my family. Thank you.
Hola, mi nombre es Carolina Yang y me acabo de graduar del colegio UVI College en Oceanside. Estuve estudiando Medical Assistant por un año y si Dios quiere, este año voy a también empezar a estudiar en Cal State San Marcos. Voy a estudiar Psicología y quiero agradecer a mi mamá, mi papá, y primeramente a Dios también por cumplir este sueño y gracias a Dios también ya estoy ejerciendo mi carrera.